Good evening to you all. On behalf of the staff and students at the Convent of Mercy, it is my great pleasure to welcome you to our production of the Broadway smash hit musical, Sister Act. We've a cast, choir and crew of 200 students ranging from first year to sixth year, including five boys from the CBS. The director for the show is Miss Magella Flanagan. Our musical director is Miss Seifer Byrne, and our choreographer is Leisha Flanagan. All ably assisted by a team of staff and students involved in other aspects of the production. There will be an interval of 15 minutes after Act 1, and the six-year grad committee are running a shop. Tickets for the raffle will be sold during the interval. The draw for the raffle will take place during Act 2, in the presence of teachers and members of the Parents Association, and the names of the prize winners will be displayed in the hallway, so you'll be able to collect your prize as you leave the school. Thanks to the Parents Association and all our generous sponsors for the prizes for the raffle. Finally, I wish to draw your attention to the fire exits at the back of the hall, to the right and the left. Can you now take a few moments to please turn off your mobile phones? And finally, I hope you enjoy the show.
Someplace else?
What are you talking about? I'll open those doors when you're ready. I will make it happen.
You will?
What do you think?
You're right, Curtis. I'm sorry.
And?
Thank you.
Look, I'm sorry I can't be with you tomorrow, Dolores.
But Curtis, it's Christmas Day.
I know.
Damn, I was looking forward to it.
I got you a little present. When you open it, you know how much you really mean to me. Merry Christmas. Gentlemen, we have a quick meeting.
I know what it's got to be. It's a white box for her. I just know it. Like Donna Summer wore when she played Philly. Yeah, she showed up simple, all in white. She looked so classy and she sang so nasty. Ooh, I love to love you, baby. Open it. Oh my God, it's like somebody shot a Smurf.
It's died.
I hope it died, she opened around her neck. Hey, don't laugh at Curtis. It's the thought that counts, right? Maybe I'll be all blue in sequins and...
Where is it from?
What's it say? Cynthia. Oh, Cynthia, is it the shop on Market?
No, Cynthia's a wife on Rittenhouse Square.
The man gave me his wife's coat. I don't believe it. Merry Christmas to me.
You know, my psychoanalyst says that women always date their fathers.
That's stupid. I never knew my father, and all I ever heard about him was how bad he was.
So you date men who are bad, who walk out on you, you'll never truly know.
I don't need Curtis. I can do undiscovered all by myself. I have had it.
You've had nothing, Fred. Shut up and sit down and do Curtis's.
No, not this time. I've been hearing shut up and sit down since first grade at St. Mary's. 12 years of those nasty old nuns saying what I can't read. Then producers, promoters, club owners, the jive never varies. I'm too this, I'm too that, I'm too much, I'm not quite. I'm too loud, too demanding, too wrong, too not right. Well, too bad if they think I should stay out of sight. Honey, open your eyes and let me show you the light. Goodbye, Curtis Jackson. I'm in club. I'm in blue for. Oh, man, I don't need you. Look at my style, who do you more glam? Look at my look, can you say hot damn? Look and it wants you know what I am. Me, all fabulous, baby. Look at my moves, don't they blow your mind? Drama and talent and charm combined. Hell, you could tell even if you're blind. See, I'm fabulous, baby. I'm meant to be where the spotlight shines. Born to be on display. I'm built to be dressed to the 99s.
boss.
Well, I got a special place for you, Ernie. First, I know how you love a joke.
Oh, I do love a good joke, boss.
Good. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
What were you doing for 4 hours at the police station this afternoon talking to an officer, Eddie Sullivan?
What were you doing for 4 hours at the police station this afternoon talking to Officer Eddie Sullivan?
Who?
One of my boys been talking to the cops and my girl told me it was you, Ernie.
It wasn't me, boss. It was Joey.
I wouldn't tell on you, boss. I love you.
TJ?
Ha 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 ha. That tickets.
Pablo? Como me puedes hacer eso? No hay mi vida para usted. I don't tell on you. So it wasn't any of you?
No.
Huh. I guess I just gotta go with my gut.
I saw nothing right now. Just a whole bunch of nothing. I was coming in here to thank you for the stunning blue fur, and it goes with everything, see? Oh, look. Ernie, stick a little nap. A little disco nap, so we'll go to some after parties later.
Dolores?
Shh, we mustn't wake Ernie. I'm just gonna slide on out of here and see what else my blue fur goes with. Again, saw nothing.
Boss, what are we gonna do?
Bring her back. It's time for us to have a little talk.
What if she doesn't want to come back?
Kill her.
Jackson killed him.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Wait a minute.
What?
I know you.
Well, I know you too, Dolores Carter.
It's Dolores Van Cartier now, as in Cartier's. I do know you. High school.
Yeah, that was me.
You had a crush on me?
Yeah, that was me.
I'd come around, you'd get so nervous, you'd start to sweat.
That was me.
I called you Sweaty Eddie.
Look, I'd appreciate it if you didn't.
Sweaty Eddie. How you doing, Sweaty Eddie?
Oh.
Come on, let's go. Let's move it. I'll be right back. Sweaty Eddie.
That's not my name.
Sweaty Eddie. Damn.
Look, Doris.
Dolores.
Curtis Jackson needs to be put away. We've been working on this case for over a year, and we've got a lot of hidden film on him, and you're not safe. If you need protection, there's no protection like the Philadelphia Police Department. We need to hide you.
Hide me? How you gonna hide me? How you gonna hide this?
Here's a picture of the last guy who talked. What's left of him?
Oh my God, you gotta help me.
Then you gotta be your witness.
No way.
Look, Dolores, Curtis will kill you. We need you to testify so we can put him away.
But what's gonna happen to me?
We need a place he'd never think to look. And we gotta disguise him.
You mean I gotta go incognito?
Wait a minute.
What?
I've got the perfect place. Let's go.
But what about your gun?
The gun's making me nervous.
Well, ain't this my lucky day. Got a man who wants to kill me and a cop with no gun. Goody, goody.
Yes, I've heard those rumors.
An offer has been made to purchase the church.
Who would buy a church?
Two bachelors dealing antiques. Just last week I saw them eye the chapel, loudly say the word Gothic 3 times and then cling to one another for support.
Nobody would buy this church.
Oh, I almost forgot to mention, the Philadelphia Police Department may be coming soon.
Who would be coming at this hour?
They need to hide a wayward woman in our convent.
A wayward woman, but Monsignor, I don't...
They are making a generous financial donation. That's them. Coming!
Dear Lord, if this is a test, I cannot fail with you by my side. May she be of faith and of modesty.
Whoa, look at this place. Damn!
Perhaps the choir of angels drowned the Amulord, and you didn't hear me. Faith. Modest.
Cold.
Look at what you're wearing.
When I got dressed this morning, did I know there was going to be murder? What's with all that smoke?
Incense.
Incense? That ain't no incense up in here. Somebody's smoking weed.
Mother Superior, this is Dolores.
Dolores Van Cartier is in Cartier's.
Thank you, Mother Superior, for letting her hide up here for the month.
A month?
This is the perfect place?
Now you stay here, hide in this convent, and be inconspicuous.
Inconspicuous? How can she be inconspicuous? A neon sign linking Wah Wah Food Market is less conspicuous. Pardon this for a minute. Monsignor, I must urge you to reconsider.
Mother Superior, you took a vow of charity. I take it back.
Mother Superior.
I suppose it must be. It must be. It must be. Very well. Welcome to the Queen of Angels.
Thank you.
Come, Officer Souther, let us make reparations, and there is a tawny porch you might enjoy before mass.
Behave yourself.
Well.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm in the church.
I'm in the church.
With a bunch of nuns.
Yeah, I like that reverb. You know I'm a professional singer, right? Hey, when this thing's all done and over with, can I borrow this space Friday, Saturday, Sunday?
It's usually booked.
Hey, I just want to say, I really dig what you nuns are doing, like in the time of the Sound of Music, when you nuns steal the Nazis' car parts so those singing children get away. That's good stuff.
Thank you.
So while I'm here, these are my grand rooms. I'll need 3 meals a day, and I'll need 2 rooms, one for my downtime and one for my clothes.
And these are my rooms. You will stay in your room. When you are not in your room, you will behave as a nun. Do you know how a nun behaves?
Hey, I went to Catholic school when I was a kid.
The benefits of which are quite apparent. You will only come out of your room for meals or prayer. Do you pray, child?
Well, one time, when I saw Donna Summer, she was wearing a white box fur and a white sequin dress, and I just said to myself, Jesus Christ, I wish I had that dress. Does that count as prayer?
No. The material world has no value here. This is a different world you enter now. Behind these walls, we live a life of adoration and grace. This is a sanctuary. Outside, life's a mess. No one's pure spirit any longer. There's no wrong or right, just wrong and wronger. People have amused themselves to death. Outside, life is grim. Fields mock and scandal to the brim. I suppose there may be room for him. Frankly, I don't plan to hold my breath. But here within these walls, days are filled with grace. God is in his place. His wisdom still respected. Here within these walls, life has a different pace than life beyond our doors. And for what it's worth, this life's now yours.
Hey, can I get a light? I saw a bunch of candles in the other room.
Not in here.
Oh, is it like a smoking section?
Yes, dear. And you're headed for it. Outside, all is vice. People now are absolutely shameless. Most including those who shall be nameless. Hardly seem to know or even care. Outside, all is sin. And I won't have the outside coming in. Trust me, it's a battle you won't win. Frankly, dear, you haven't got a prayer. Miss Van Cartier, as long as you reside here, you must divest yourself of all worldly possessions. Is that clear? So put aside your gluttony. Put aside your pride. As for all your lust, you need a break, I trust. Put it all aside. Put aside intemperance, profanity as well. Put aside each remnant of your former worldly shell. your room, you must wear this habit.
No way.
Pardon me?
Well, maybe if I can dress it up a little.
We have worn this since the 14th century. It does not cry out for accessories.
But if I put this dress on, then I'll just drop dead.
Well then, we have a plan.
Here within these Christ on a stick, what a holy mess. Oh, don't look at this huge dragon banquet chest. Don't look at this bliss, that's so righteous. That's right.
The patron saint of prisoners everywhere. Sister Mary Clarence is joining us from...
Rhodesia?
No.
Detroit?
No. Good guess. It's a more progressive order.
What's your name, little sister?
Sister Mary Robert.
Wow, you're young.
I'm a postulant.
Well, I used to get low on cash myself sometimes, but I'll never turn to that. But hey, no judgment here, am I right?
Sister Mary Clarence.
Bless you. Bless you.
Sister Mary Clarence.
Bless you. Sister.
I'm Sister Mary Lazarus. This is Sister Mary Martin at doors. She's in her own little world.
Did the smoke change color? Do we have a new pope?
Focus, we're at Christmas dinner with the new nun.
And who's that?
Mary Teresa.
Oh, she's old.
Rumor has it, when they found the Shroud of Turin, they called her in to verify the likeness.
I'm in the room. I can hear you.
Sister Mary Clarence, my name is Mary Patrick, and I just wanted to welcome you to the Queen of Angels, and I was wondering, would you lead us in prayer?
I shall pray with Sister Mary Clarence. She has taken a vow of modesty and eschews all attention. Let us pray.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy...
Smokes!
Ghost.
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 Ghost. Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name.
Hallowed.
Hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom.
For a horse, and yea, though I walk to the valley of no food, I shall fear no hunger. And I want you to give us this day our daily bread, and for the public, by which it stands, and by the power vested in me, I pronounce us ready to eat at last. Eat at last, thank God Almighty, we can eat at last. Amen. What is this stuff? Where do you find mutton? What part of the store? Or what part of the zoo? Can you find it at a zoo?
Sister Mary Clarence.
It ain't mutton. It ain't none.
Sisters, perhaps the ritualized fast will have Sister Mary Clarence understand the measure of her devotion.
Ah, fast. Now we're talking.
I'm hungry. Come on, I'm hungry.
Sisters, I shall leave you to your profound contemplation.
Well, that's what a nun gets to fast.
Hey, Clarence, what's your favorite part of being a nun?
Well,
Oh, there's so much to choose from.
The joy of waking up at 4 a.m. right on the dot. The thrill of meditating all day long in just one spot.
Or how about reading scripture till your eyes begin to glaze?
Or basking in the magic of your favorite Latin phrase.
The peace when you surrender all your pride.
Your name.
Your gender.
Consuming holy wafers by the ton. Yum, it's bracing.
It's a tonic.
It's a moral high canonic. Praise the Lord, it's good to be a nun. It's permanent, unrelenting, but for those who love repenting.
Praise the Lord.
It's good to be a nun.
No, got the best part.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
There's nothing like the rush of doing chores for Christ our Lord. Renouncing all possessions is, of course, its own reward. How about confessing for an hour?
Two.
No, three. We're teaching little children how to keep their palms here free. For what is the sensation of the dreams of mother
and genuflecting is always pretty fun.
And we didn't even mention all the physical extensions.
Wait, so what?
It's good to be a nun.
And hey, that's just for starters.
All the lucky girls are boys. It's good to be a nun. Intercompany mixer!
What?
TV, now how about that?
Huh?
Please, there's a jacuzzi where you sisters sit and chat.
You're funny.
A wet bar, a tape deck, cigarette machines.
No.
Or even just a room with some old people, magazines.
Oh, you?
A couch, a comfy chair, a private bathroom center. Hey, I don't need a mom, just maybe one.
Wow, you're older and it really was progressive.
Then all that I can say is, am I? I guess I better pray. Praise the Lord, it's good to be a nun. The compunction, the extremeness of the ocean.
Know the pray,
know the kneeling. Know the precious baptized feeling.
Know the silence,
the subjection. Why is practically perfection? Jesus freaking Christ, why am I done? I mean,
that we're here.
What's more, I bow to heaven's just begotten.
Kill me now.
Patient sister.
Guess the words are oyster when you're locked inside a cloister. Hallelujah, it's good to be a praise the Lord, it's good to be a glory be, it's good to be a
life, which could do you some good.
Hey, I need you to lecture me on my life. My life is fine.
Really? In a city with over 1 million people, you don't have a single friend to take you in. In a time when success in the music business is blossoming, you can't get a job. And when your married lover finds out what you have done, he will try to kill you. God has sent you here for a reason. Take the hint.
Hey, I need you to talk about my life. Sister Mary, Robert. Sister Mary Robert. I was wondering if there was some bread or some wine from the communion that need to be thrown out. Because I can throw it out right now. I'm real hungry. Oh, well, never mind. That's okay.
I hope that dreadful noise doesn't keep you up all night.
Noise?
From that bar.
No.
Oh, it's an awful place with alcohol.
Terrible!
Cigarettes. Cheesesteaks.
Where is this place?
Across the street. That way.
I'm gonna go shut it down right now. You wanna be my backup?
Sister Mary Clarence, we never leave the convent. Sister Mary Clarence?
Let's go, silly. She needs backup.
Easy.
I didn't realize you were so delicate.
Everything in order?
Bailiffset, Officer Souther.
You got nothing on me.
Oh, yeah? We just pulled Ernie's body out of the dumpster behind your club.
There's circumstantial evidence. Sweaty edit.
You know, Curtis, you can call me all the names you want, but I'm still sitting pretty. Hey, Curtis, just know, we got a secret witness who's going to help us put you away.
They got a stool pigeon. Who did they get to squeal?
I don't know, but all I done could be anybody.
Hey, that's Dolores' coat.
That's crazy, yeah, that. Come on, Narciso, eso.
The witness is Dolores.
Uh-oh. Boys, look at me. Do I look nervous? We've curved to just where it needed. They have Dolores? Fine, so we'll get Dolores.
How are we going to do that, boss?
Que vamos a hacer? What are we going to do?
Boys, don't worry. I know Dolores.
She wants. How are we going to find Dolores in a holding city like Philadelphia?
Yeah, it's not like she's going to walk right up to us and say, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Sister, you lost?
I was, but now I'm found. Give me a cheesesteak.
Okay.
And a beer.
Really?
What the hell, it's Christmas.
You got it.
Oh, but I don't have any money.
It's on me.
Let's.
So, Papa, you take West Philly and South Philly. I'll stay here in Center City. And TJ, you take Germantown. Ready?
God, wait a minute. Let's get a drink first.
Merry Christmas, sister. Here you go.
It is good to be a nun.
Oh my goodness. What are we doing here? My superheroes might not let us out.
Mary Clarence, what are you doing here?
We don't belong here.
No, it's fine. Everybody loves nuns. Watch this. Two cheesesteaks, two frescas.
I'll get it.
No, me.
Wonderful.
Oh, listen to the music.
Those lights, what are they doing that?
It's a disco hall.
Angels, oh angels.
Gotcha, I killed an angel. We're all going to hell.
Okay, come on, let's get out of here.
A jukebox. Now we're talking. It's only a nickel.
Look at you go, girl. You want a nickel? Who's got a nickel?
I've got a nickel for you,
oh,
sister.
Bless you.
Sisters, we gotta get out of here.
With the jukebox.
Okay, the jukebox. Come on, let's go.
If God does not strike his place down with lightning, your Sodom and Gomorrah a written letter of apology.
Good night, Mother Superior. Good night, Mother Superior.
What is going on in your head, Dolores? They were this close to you.
Miss Van Cartier, you have endangered two of our youngest sisters. I will speak with both of you tomorrow. Watch you, Thomas, be on the pale.
Mother Superior, wait. Damn you, Eddie, this is all your fault.
What do you mean? All you had to do was be quiet in a convent.
How long are we going to have to stay in this place for?
The judge said your court date. A year.
A year? A year? Are you out of your mind? Curtis is going to fire me before I even set foot in court. What are you going to do about it?
I'm going to protect you like I am now.
Well, I'm feeling a whole hell of a lot better. Curtis is going to find me.
I'm doing the best I can.
The best you can is not good enough. The best you can is going to get me killed. I should never have trusted you, Sweaty Eddie.
Sweaty Eddie. Sweaty Eddie. All of my life, that's what they've called me, and that's what I've been. The blur in the background, the king of uncool. first at the office, the last in the poll. And it's true. But what can I do? Tell me, why can't she see? There's much more to me. Deep within. Get him staring, a turner of heads, cool beyond comparing, ringing the pride with the spring in his pride, and a fist for the style. And I could be that guy. I could be the cock of the walk and the dog of the town. When the action goes down, yet I bet you I could set the world astir if I ever let myself try. Well, I could be that guy for her. I would show him the good that I could be that guy. I could be the dude on the white bait of light on the floor, who live out loud as the crowd shouts for more. Yes, I could holler yes to destiny. Time to step out, no more fear, no more doubt. It's time to grow some wings and start to fly.
Sisters, and I will not allow them to be put into harm's way.
What are you gonna do?
Keep me out. I will speak to Officer Sather and Monsignor Hara. Until then, I shall restrict your activities to a single task. You're a musician, true?
Yes.
So you're comfortable working with other musicians?
When it comes to working with others of a certain je vois la vie.
So you could sing with our choir.
Are they good?
There are no words.
See what happens when we speak? It's a beautiful thing.
Mother Superior?
Monsignor?
This Sunday after Mass, we are to be visited by Mr. Swanson and Mr. Lardner.
I do not know these gentlemen.
Perhaps you know them as the bachelors dealing in antiques. They have struck a deal with the Archdiocese and will be arriving check in hand. It pained me to tell you that this church will be no more. But what of the sisters? They'll be split up, sent to various parishes. The older ones will be sent to homes. This is awful. What of my prayers? Mother Superior, look around. God has answered your prayers. You just don't like the answer.
But you know I could help you out. You're not afraid of a bit of hard work, are you?
I'm a nun. My life's been like the Stations of the Cross, but without the laughs.
Oh, look at you. Making a little joke like that.
Well, good luck.
Hey, now sisters, listen up. When you sing, it's not just notes. This is rejoicing. You are serious with Lord. You've got to remember that. First, you love singing.
Amen, sister.
So, welcome to you, Milfew, the last remaining Christians in the tri-state area. And now, for our musical offering, the sisters shall sing for us. It is my understanding that the group is under the musical direction of a Sister Mary Clarence. Well, she can't ruin it.
Lose control.
Oh, no.
little Mary Robert. Don't you know?
What's wrong?
I want her lost out of here by the end of this service.
Where's she gonna go?
I don't care where she goes. Get her out. Now.
Church. Why? Because it's a drink. Here's the church, here's the steeple, open the doors, there ain't no people.
As of tomorrow, Sister Mary Lazarus resumes her leadership of the choir. This is non-negotiable. You are ruining the church.
I'm doing the best I can.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
Yes, yes, I'm sure you have, and that's fine. Mother Superior, people are hearing the music and coming in off the streets. They are throwing money into the collection. This is a success.
It is.
And that is not all. The bachelors dealing antiques love the service. They want to donate the money they're going to purchase the church with to keep our services going. Here's the check.
Father, Father.
The check. And that is not all. They've written a special message in the memo for you.
Mary, you are fierce. How do you know my name was Mary?
Besides the point, how much longer will Sister Mary Clarence be staying with us?
I spoke to Officer Sadler about transferring her to our roving diocese.
Oh no, I do hope she can stay.
Reverend Mother, I adore this music.
Sister Mary Clarence is a godsend. You are a visionary.
I'm a godsend, you're a visionary.
I can hear you smiling.
God has sent me here for a reason. Take the hint.
One hymn per service.
But that doesn't include encores.
People, your vibrations are beautiful. I gotta tell you, this is a really big tabernacle, and you're filling it with a lot of love right now. Now, our sisters here worked up another number, which we think is really, really special. But first, let's take a look at our church's restoration fund. To Ward Symphony. It is all about the love. You people are marvelous. Give yourselves a round of applause. And now, in the name of the Father and the Son, and you know who, I give you Sister Mary Clarence and our very own Queen of Angel Singers. Lay it on us, sisters.
Enjoy the Sunday sun. are to perform for His Holiness.
Johnny Carson?
His Holiness, Pope Paul the Sixth!
I like to call TJ Town.
No. Hey, lady, let me ask. What's the Latin for yes? Don't you look as hot. Forget Jehovah, cause the wait is over. Come to Casanova for the night.
Dearest God, I know you move in mysterious ways, but this is one for the books. I'm frightened. Everything I have devoted my life to is falling apart. Please give me a sign so that I might have clarity and peace. I know my show is pale in comparison with those who've come before me. St. Anthony, God visions in the desert. St. Joan, God voices in her head. St. Ignatius got beaten, then partially eaten, then hung by the feet until dead. St. Stephen got stoned, and St. Francis dissolved, all got tested and passed. chance to look what I've got. Her. And not just her. I've got disco piped in to the cloister. I've got glitter wherever you gaze. I've got celibate nuns out there shaking their buns, shrieking you and your son's holy praise. I got altar boys prancing in silver lay, requiem mass with a strobe light display. Lord, if you're testing my faith, may I say it's not firm. With everything I've got, I haven't got a prayer, no. I've got fog machines clouding the altar, and a mirror ball over the apse. I got half of a flock dressed in utterly shock, and the rest wearing moon boots or chaps. I've got bikers and addicts and punks in the pews, several transvestites, a hedge full of Jews. Lord, can you blame me at all if I choose to despair? Got a prayer. I thought I'd get a glimpse of glory. I thought I'd get a taste of grace. I thought I'd get to bring your kingdom closer to earth. I thought I'd get to make this fallen world a finer, gentler place, a haven for the soul, more safe, more pure, more whole. But I've got priests doing moves like Travolta, a communion that somehow stay. People flailing their limbs, getting down to the hills, water sanctified in stray by day. And I don't have a clue what to do except grieve. Don't know in what or in who to believe. Don't really know if it's true that you're even still there. So tell me, are you there? Tell me, do you care? Lord, if you are near, if I could get your ear, I've had it up to here. Make her disappear. Too late for that, I fear. You've made your answer clear. I haven't got a brain, and never had a brain. I haven't got a prayer. Hello. Oh, hello, Officer Sardin. Oh, no, I'm up. Right now. If you could just repeat that one more time so I know I'm hearing you correctly. You are coming to get Dolores, and she will no longer need to hide in the convent. I will get her ready. Thank you, God. I never doubted you for a minute.
Please. All right, circle up. Blessing. Let's see.
bless the songs we're gonna sing. Bless the stage that we'll stand on when we stand and do our thing. Every line, every number, all the steps that we've rehearsed, and allow us somehow to be great at the worst. Bless each note, every lyric, help us try to stay on key. Bless the lights and the soundboard, bless our choreography. From the top of the downbeat to the final curtain call, bless the day, bless our show, bless it all. All right, that's our show, everybody. Let's all go back to our rooms, be nice and ready for Pope.
Bless our props,
give our secrets extra glitz.
Bless our moves, make them killer.
Let us rest when we're stressed, so our best shines through.
Bless our riffs and durations, let us all us truly love.
Help us tear up the suckers so they hear us down the block.
Let us lay down the boogie till it's bouncing wall to wall. So bless our ends, bless it all. Let our voices be like a song. Bring us strength to sing our best. And let all of us
Isaiah 55. Well, I'll see ya.
So, you lied to us too.
Come on now. We've done the Lord's work. We've protected a person in her time of need. Let us return to our lives as God has planned.
Dolores? Oh, you scared me. Tomorrow is the biggest day of our lives. How can you leave now?
Baby, I gotta think about my own life.
Then I wanna go with you.
What?
I wanna go with you. The others, they all know that this is where they belong. They all receive their callings. But maybe this life isn't for me. Or maybe it is. I don't know.
I'm not a priest.
I know, but you're my friend, and I wanna know what I'm missing.
Walking through what's normally bad, but all of the weapons
It's not much, but you'll be safe here.
Thanks, Eddie. You're a good guy taking me in like this.
I'm just doing what any good cop will do.
So, how did they find where I was?
I don't know. I know you kept it a secret between you, me, and anyone who watches Channel 6. They saw you on the news. Some guy they were beating up escaped and told us.
I'm sorry, Eddie.
So, if you want anything, I'll be right across the hall, just now.
You're gonna come protect me, sweaty Eddie?
Yeah, well, I've got my gun back now.
What do you mean?
My partner got in a bad situation a while ago, and I had to pull my gun. But there was all kinds of people around. I just couldn't do it. I couldn't shoot. So they took my gun away.
Wow.
I guess I should have told you that, huh?
Well, thanks for telling me now.
You know, I always knew you were special. Back in high school when you put on the show and you played the lead, remember?
Yeah, it was called Funny Girl, but I called it Girl.
Yeah, you were good then.
Oh, thanks.
People who need people and all that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was fun. Oh, if you're hungry, I got you a cheesesteak.
I'm full of big meals of common again. Mutton. But I do like cheesesteak.
That's why I got it. Look how your smile makes the room ignite. Look how your voice sets the world alight. Look in my eyes and you'll know I'm right. Look at you through and through. You're fabulous, baby. You know, I always did have a crush on you.
I know.
You're gonna be fine, Dolores. You're gonna be a star.
Yeah. I'm gonna walk out that courthouse and find me a nightclub to sing at. That's right, I'm gonna be a star. I'm gonna get me an agent, my money, the fame, the whole deal. I'm gonna do TV, movies. I'm gonna knock the world out in the rainy fence I won't swing at. I'm tomorrow's sensation, the new disco queen, the next double decade hit record machine. A bombshell to be like the world's ever seen, and no one will miss that old sister routine. Ladies and gentlemen, Studio 54 and 55 are proud to present Mr. Lawrence Van Cartier. Look at my star rising right on cue. Look at my dreams as they all come true. Look at me now, baby, to that view. And glitter, glamour, dancers. Look at my ex, baby, ain't you well? Everything goes and it's all allowed. I'm back in business with my own crowd. Hello to my fans, let me feel the love. Straight down the track, honey, moving on. Me, I'm
Put on, Curtis. Why'd you have this? Which goes on first, Curtis? The red one or the white one?
Red one.
It's so hot, Pablo. You got me. I can't see.
Eres muy estúpido.
So hot, but too hot for my life.
Hurry up, TJ. Muy, muy estúpido.
Da, I can't hear you, Pablo. If you give out to me, I'm not gonna listen.
Keep quiet, TJ. You're making too much noise.
Hold you, Curtis.
Hey, don't forget your present.
Hey, boss.
Don't forget your present, TJ. Don't matter, Joy. Give your present to Pablo. I'll headline it for you.
I'm gonna get all the sisters. Oh, on the Curtis.
Look at him.
God, me again. Everything is as it should be. Your church is safe once more. Good morning, sisters.
Good morning, Mother.
Now, we must be joyful. We shall be performing Bach for His Holiness. Let us take it from D.C. Alfina. The D, of course, stands for...
Dolores!
No, it does not. It stands
for... Dolores! You weren't going to sing without me, were you?
Dolores, I'm impressed and frankly a little surprised that you came back to help us. However, His Eminence will be here in less than an hour, and we have new music to rehearse. And most importantly, your very presence here puts our entire community at risk. So I must ask you to leave at once for their sake.
No.
This does not concern you.
I said no. Dolores is one of us. She stays here and we all stand with her.
Mary Robert.
No. I've always been good. I've always obeyed. I've lived as you taught me. I've prayed as you prayed. I've never once missed a rule on your list. I've done as a sister should do. But now I won't bend, now I won't bow. My sister's in need of a sister right now. And I will not stay and blindly obey and just turn away from what's true. You promised one day God would call me. Isn't that what you said to me?
Look how scared you all are.
¿Dónde es Jesús ahora?
Where is your Jesus now?
¿Dónde es Jesús ahora?
Where is your Jesus now? Esa es una pistola tan buena.
Sí, sí.
One day you will know that that's just being a human being.
Or perhaps one day we will realize it's both, and they are the same thing. Come here, you. Mm-hmm. All things being even, here's what I believe in. Nothing matters more than love. Friendship and affection.
Thank you. Now, sisters, listen up. When you sing, it's not just notes. This is rejoicing. You are serious with Lord. You've got to remember that. First, who loves singing? Let the rafter spring in. Toss every dream in. Dig down deep inside. When you've got a song.
Don't forget to practice.